Big baby, I can ask you a few questions while you get dressed.
Prefer if I get dressed first.
Okay, okay, that works.
You been sleeping, right?
What's up, champ?
What up?
Chilling? You ready, no?
Fight ready, huh? It's fight week.
Yeah. Yes, sir. On the show.
Man, they keeping you super busy.
I know. Three already. In a few months. Love you. Keep going.
I feel like if
Brona is feeling how hard everybody think he is, he tries to be easy. And Mikey Garcia, we only expect like the best of him because he undefeated, so he never slip up. He always come prepared, so it's gonna be a great fight. I mean, Brona very talented. He got a big name, so I'm doubting trying to lose. And like everything is on the line right now. It's another big fight. He got another opportunity to prove that he could be one of the best. So it's about if he show up or not. But I'm rooting for Brona.
Can't fall asleep on the Mexican though. Can't fall asleep on that Mexican.
You know, he can buy it. He can buy it over here.
Can't fall asleep on that Mexican. You know when we go up there, we go to work.
Yes,
we go to work. And he's disciplined. He's a disciplined fighter.
I want the sight in the game to see the ball.